I ask you to join me in prayer. Today, dear God, we pray for our vision. We pray that our eyes can see more than what is in front of our eyes, that we will have an inner vision to see past the moment into the future, that we will have a perspective inside of our own mind that tells us, that reveals to us, the power of walking forward into a future that is already prepared by you. I pray that our vision is strong. I pray that our vision is positive. From the moment we're born, our life begins to change and continues to change as long as we live. We pray that as long as we live, we will have a vision to see into tomorrow, into better days ahead. We know that when we're swimming against a hard current, that it is only going to work when we keep our vision on where we want to go. And we do. With your help, God, we keep our vision not on the obstacles of the moment, but of the bliss and reward of the harvest that is coming in the future. We have, through you, God, the ability to lift our vision to new values and new goals, and to form new attitudes inside of ourselves. We pray that we work with you constantly, that we're reminded of your help constantly. We pray that we will help ourselves by being willing in our free will to release the old and accept the new and put ourselves in harmony with the natural growing process of life. God, fortify our vision. God, give us a vision that is higher and better than we have ever been able to focus on before. Help to show us that this is the true sight that we want, the true destination that we will have revealed inside of us, in the images of our mind, in the images of our eyes. We pray that our vision is God-ordained and God-given inside of us, and that it strengthens and broadens every day so that we may see vistas of good ahead and be going towards those vistas of good without any self-hesitation or negativity or doubt. Dear God, in Jesus Christ's name, give us the eternal gift of your vision. Thank you. Amen.